So hello, I saw that this Vixx LR feeling the dance practice was released, so I thought I might check it out because I don't think there was much dancing in the music video. So no wait, feeling. I haven't heard that one. Whoa, so there's also one for Whisper, so I'll check that one out later. But wait, is there a music video for feeling? No. No, there wasn't one. But yeah, I'm gonna check this out. I think I'll actually link together feeling and then have a whisper after. Was that from Leon Solms? Or the white thing? It's so funny how their style is so different, but it fits so well together. This reminds me so much of Jungup from B.A.P. Just his style and like his groove. It doesn't have the snappiness, but it's like they had really similar influences. What's that? First like this and then like this? No, this. They're also making a heart, it seems like, and a heart. They're not doing anything. What's he doing? Is this some Korean thing? Okay. Whisper. Yeah, this is the one I've heard. This is the dance I was more curious to see because of the music video. I'm usually not trying to see like when someone does like this something dance. I don't call it a dab, but that jump kind of really looked like a dab. That's so cool. Like in the feeling one, I thought that Leo was so, like, straight and himself, like, kind of reels back. But this, he actually, like, went ham in the dance. Separating them. Oh, this part is so cool. Like it starts really real, like controlled, but then you like let's go of it. It was a weird high note. Because it was so, like, what? That spin, oh yeah. So cool, like this visual, this image. I have to say, I really like it. I just really like how they fit together. Like that LR left right thing. Like, oh, here, yeah, but when I think about it, they also had like, isn't like intentional that Leo's on the left from our, like, from our point of view, and Ravi's on the right, and most of it, it's like back and forth, but like, yeah, left, right, here's the opposite, here as well, still. Yeah, left, right. Maybe it like walks around. Yeah, I'm not sure if there's something to that left right, like of the course that they try to, like, one being front a lot. And like, because it's like the same person, just like you're seeing one of them, because like you can't really see two sides of the same person at the same time. So yeah, I think it's a really cool, like, how they kind of play out around with that in the dance. Yeah, let me know what you think, and if you have anything like that stands out for you in this dance or this song, just in general. See ya. Ready or no, I'm a man.